In this video, I'll be showing you how to enable 2FA on Fortnite, or turn on two-factor authentication to help keep your account secure. Start by heading to the Epic Games website. I'll include the link in the description. Click the profile icon in the top corner. Sign into your Epic Games account. You can use one of the options down the bottom to sign in. Alternatively, open the Epic Games launcher and click on your profile icon in the top corner. Select Account and you should be redirected to the Epic Games website and be signed in. Once you're signed in, hover over your profile icon in the top corner, then select Account from the drop menu. Select Password and Security from the side. Scroll down to the bottom and you will see the two-factor authentication settings. You can set up two-factor authentication using an authenticator app, email, or SMS code. Select Setup next to the option you want to use. Be sure to select something that you won't lose access to, as it will be needed to sign into your Epic Games account in the future. If you select Email, then you will receive an email with a security code. Enter the security code, then click the button to enable email authentication. SMS works similarly, however, you will need to enter your phone number to receive the code. If you choose the Authenticator app option, then you will need to use an app like Google Authenticator on your phone to scan the provided QR code. The app will then display a security code that you will need to enter on the site to verify. You will now have enabled 2FA on your Fortnite account. Like the video if you found it helpful.